Slopes. When you find the slope of a line, you need to find 2 points on a line. Then you find the rise and the run. Rise is how many points you move up or down on a line. Run is how many points left or right you go. Slope is written as a fraction with the rise over run. Slope intercept form. M represents slope. B represents the y-intercept. Y equals 2x minus 2. On the y-intercept, you graph negative 2. Then you rise 2 and run 1. That's how you graph a slope.